the king, he has been a poor prisoner, a prisoner lying in Spain. And Willy O'Winsbury has lain lying with his daughter Atane. What troubles you, my daughter dear? You look so pale and wan. Oh, have you had any sore sickness, or yet been sleeping with a man? I have not had any sore sickness, nor yet been sleeping with a man. It is for you, my father dear, for biding sae lang in Spain. Cast off your berry brown gown, stand naked upon a stain. But I may ken you by your shape, whether you be a maiden or name. So she's cast off her berry brown gown, stood naked upon a stane. Her haunches were round and her apron was short, her cheeks they were pale and wan. Oh, is he a lord or a duke or a knight, or a man of birth or fame? Or is he one of my serving men that's lately come out of Spain? He is nae a lord, nor a duke, or a knight, nor a man of birth nor fame. But he is Willy of Winsbury. I could bide nae longer my lane. The king has sent for his merry men all, his merry men 33. Says, bring me Willy of Winsbury, for hanged he shall be. But when he came, the king before, he was clad in the red silk. His hair was like the strands of gold, his cheeks were as white as milk. It is nae wonder, says the king, my daughter's love you did win. Had I been a woman as I am a man, my bedfellow you would have been. And will you marry my daughter Janet by the truth of your right hand? And will you marry my daughter Janet of the land? I will marry your daughter Janet by the truth of my right hand. And I will marry your daughter Janet, but I won't be a lord of the land. He's mounted her on a milk-white steed, himself on a dapple grey, and he's made her a lady of as much land as she could ride in a lang summer's day.